person.
Oh, Cloiss, yeah, getting no punished for not having
coming up on a key split, also known as the shotgun split.
That's not a key split. Bomb
it is a pretty key split, actually.
The shotgun split is
it's a very key split.
I love getting not a shotgun in the shotgun split, and then I lose the race. That's my favorite.
That has to happen to people.
Tiki map was facing the other way, otherwise he'd be very dead right now.
That I did an ASO run earlier for fun, and I got shotgun trolled, and I said, I have this no longer fun, and I stopped playing.
Nitrum sees the vault and
chooses to skip the vault. Yeah, that will be...
That's an agreeable decision.
Yeah. They're both on Cloiss shotgun split now.
Has also made it to the key split of the run.
Trump has a pretty good time going here.
Cloiss is only one level behind now. Neither player has a shotgun. So it's fairly close.
Yeah, Cloiss, not Cloiss. Nitrome now onto
Trump. Nitrome will need a shotgun on this
Cloiss
level
the mark.
Or be 100%.
Cool. Will Cloiss get
a run? Chad, if you're excited to
see if missing it.
It doesn't look good for Nitrome.
No, no, I don't
know. Nitrome could be getting shotgun trolled. Nitrome gets shotgun trolled.
That's so unlucky. That's you hate to see that.
Cloiss has
the Cloiss doing the new strats, so at least trying to.
I think
Cloiss
is a new
strat. Look optimal.
Terrifying Rob here, though.
Oh my goodness.
Nice. Unleashing the shoppies into the HH shop. Very interesting strat.
Beth, could you explain the new strat?
There's still one
because
more
I haven't heard of them.
He tried to whip the left shopkeeper there and then grab the rope which he placed, but he just missed the whip and then which strategy is
did he get the iron? No. Wait, did everything come? What? Nice. How is he alive?
And it works out.
What?
I would be very
nice
to see other runners pick up that strategy.
New Rob right there.
How
the
is
that? The time that Cloiss took in the black market there has almost evened things out between them. And Nitrome actually got the shop, which
is a hired help shop.
But it is a hired help shop.
Oh, he manages perfectly right there.
Perfectly.
Cloiss is going to use
the bomb in a cascading manner to take care of that shop.
Shopkeeper is now dead, but there is a tiki man.
Cloiss has finished the shotgun skit, and
it'll be very relieved to finish that shotgun skit.
Yeah.
Nitrome had found
not going for those bombs. Very sad.
That's a
bad. That's a bad egg.
I would probably go for this
there. Double bomb to get through the tiki as well.
This egg is
dangerous.
Yeah,
oh,
so bad.
Oh,
oh, no,
no,
Nitrome in.
That is
giving
Cloiss
a very sizable lead here.
Cloiss might be in Cloiss in the lead now, and where you did see the Moai.
But Nitrome is so unpredictable. You couldn't really dodge the
Cloiss. For those of you on the leaderboard right now, Nitrome has 6 wins. Cloiss has 11, so Cloiss is in the lead.
Rue.
That's not what those numbers mean.
It's just to see them.
Yes, this
those
is the best of 24 right now.
Eight.
No, what?
Age? Wait a minute. The Maddie has been playing Spawn. Is that what it means?
What? Really good guess.
What is correct?
When I first
serious numbers.
When I
which
first
numbers?
Saw it on someone else's stream,
the ones on
I, was,
the top.
I was thinking, Cloiss age 11 versus Nitrome age 6. What's
oh
going
no, Cloiss!
On?
Oh, missed the rope. But
oh,
did
the child spike?
Look out Cloiss? For the spikes.
Oh, Cloiss has climbing gloves.
He got the jump.
Yeah.
He also could have used a bomb to make that jump easy.
I really like how Cloiss purposefully missed that first rope just to show off that technique to the stream.
Nitrome sacrifices a TP.
Veggie
man.
Has. Veggie has
well,
posted
the
clip under the title,
the
that was Cloiss.
Shotgun trolling.
Oh, Nitrome!
Second
time.
Double shotgun trolling.
Oh, Cloiss uses a rope in the mothership!
Oh,
Cloiss! Oh, it is now resetting.
Cloiss
okay,
is now resetting.
Sometimes there's a crate up in the exit subchunk, so it makes sense to at least check their
not go for the double-double.
Football numbers, how many footballs they've eaten. That's what those numbers mean.
What if they're just all correct, and they just mean all of those things?
I love
it's
eating
true.
Floppy
these
discs
numbers
that write
Spelunky
on them in marker.
These numbers are the... I'm still under the impression these are the amount of years I'm playing Spelunky for. Cloiss is an elder.
11 years. The game has been out for 11 years.
Classic
Spelunky. 11 years, right?
basically exists, yeah. So. It's been out for like 13 years.
Alright. Oh, I'm getting desperate and going for this.
Going to the vault.
You know,
let's see if he decides to exit here.
Yeah, it's too
easy. He does decide
to exit.
Great,
that is probably a good step.
Smartly doesn't park his bomb there so that he can place the other one. Which doesn't really matter here because he didn't go into it. But,
I
would grab that boomerang.
Look out for the tiki.
Ooh, good tiki grab.
What a Jake.
He chooses not to bomb there.
Great bomb. Oh, nice bomb.
Nice bomb. And leaving the level. Finally, out of the
front.
Great
play. Nice exit.
Cloiss is into the key split
of the run. Which is a shotgun split of the run.
This is a key split.
True.
This is a very shotgun split of the late game. Go into the ice cave if you serve the bomb's moves. As you know, if you start from the ice cave, you
and
get
he finds
bombs
an early key on one two.
If Cloiss takes a relatively late death, then they might be about equal.
Yes.
Still skipping the chest.
They're only requiring one bomb.
I'm not sure what the plan is, skipping the chest. I mean, you grab the key.
Yeah, the chest lets you get the Ujad Eye, which is needed to get the health.
Oh well, you can skip the key. You can skip the key. Gotta get the visible black market for your also principal Siyama.
But you need the Ujad Eye to activate the drill.
You don't. What?
Oh, you're right. Oh, look out for the key! It's trying to get away from Cloiss, but Cloiss grabbed that slimy
Cloiss
little key right there.
Skipping pace.
Only has three bombs. Well, it doesn't anymore. But.
And he's
probably regretting skipping pace.
Nitrome has made
his Cloiss is a noted pace tater, preferring to use Chub Scout.
Oh, perfect combo from Nitrome.
Double bomb throw for Nitrome. That was very nice.
That looks like a Spelunky 2 thing right there.
Beam execution.
That's how you kill a Nudus in SC.
I want to hear Nitrome.
Look out for the Cobras. Those Cobras are doing a great job of walling out Cloiss, but Cloiss getting through.
Cloiss skips pace again!
Oh, that's interesting.
Nitro, make sure not to do the glitch thing.
Oh, the 3-block TP mixed with the spider. Very scary to talk to.
And Nitro is a rope.
Nitro also uses a rope on the ship. They both make the same mistake. Nitro going for double double.
Nitro going for double double. Cloiss into the jungle here.
Going.
It's more of a single single double.
Right.
Yeah.
It's
a doubling tong.
Cloiss is doing a single double.
I don't know what
here.
I just said.
Nitrome is yet to enter the key spot.
It's 6
a.m.
Oh,
he's doing the double.
The runner of the
sure
right can
that?
Definitely Cloiss this out.
You're terrible.
I'm just like too
mad at
that.
Will he take the BM?
Cloiss found
he will
the BM.
Take the BM.
The BM will have
how
10
you know the market
and 30 bombs.
Please
by
don't
that logic,
do a dumb rob here.
That's how we do the market, was that?
Shaco, by that logic, can Nitrome this?
I mean, he didn't even have the Ujad Eye.
This is
that's
so a
true.
Garbage BM.
Yeah,
just
buy some bombs.
He is buying.
BM. You
hate that is a good choice. There is no jetpack,
jetty,
unless there's one in the roulette shop.
Nitrome
I think
probably
not robbing the shop here is the right call.
Ooh, look out for those.
I'm just gonna bump that.
Dog spring shoes. You're gonna wanna avoid those.
Nitrome also skipped pace. Cloiss deliberately went for spring shoes, which is respectable.
Which is a
good
thing.
Spring
shoes are good.
Maybe he deserves to win now.
Springs are great for ice. This is my hot take.
Nitrome is struggling to find the key here.
Yeah, it looks like the key is hidden inside that air trap, but getting it out.
No.
Not placing the lead at all.
With the spring shoes, you can also land safely on the octopi
really
in the fight pool.
Right now with the lead.
It
Nitro
makes
opting to skip the higher
tiki
help.
Gems safe as well.
Except when you get your spring shoes, that's
okay, Nitro opting not to like buy something from the shop, which is actually surprising.
Cloiss is still going very fast through the ice caves, not slowing down, even though he is.
For the Kali altar, if you call on that, you lose all your hit points.
Doesn't sacrifice himself to Kali? That's a weird
Hi, Goof.
Welcome to commentary.
Oh my gosh,
we're partying.
We're halfway down the street.
I think it's just a regular.
Welcome.
Cloiss has two levels left. Nitrome has notably caught up.
Not caught up.
The creature of penguin does not kill him.
That was so crazy.
That's something that I'll tell my grandchildren about.
I'm walking deathmatch over me as well.
There's a whole side of the wet fur level. He's able to rope up and get.
Nitrome.
All he has to do is survive one more level.
Funny ball. Falling
all he has to do is survive one more level.
Steven's gonna look.
He dies this level. Let's go. He dies this level.
The thing about this level is that even though the Moai's here, you're gonna want to not die because there's no on gravity.
The Moai's not here.
That is 34 dash.
Well done.
Yeah, we should all talk over each other for Olmec.
The
temple.
Shortcut.
I mean, Cloiss is a safe strategy for you, so I'm okay with that.
Cloiss is down to one health, so not looking ideal.
Should we all
stay here?
I think everyone should be silent.
Oh, nice base jump there by Nitrome. Very cool.
Everyone is totally silent.
Okay.
For those that don't know, the base jump item lets you descend in the ice caves at a slower pace than normal without having to buy a cape.
The thing is, the temple port has a pretty key slow to the bottom.
Yeah, I think this
crocodile
is definitely very important.
After that crocodile, bomb for Cloiss, and he's not bombing. Oh, yes, he is bombing through again. Sacrificing his very easy.
Okay, Cloiss.
Four bombs and a
green.
Complete silence.
Complete silence now.
Remember, if Cloiss wins here, he still has to play another match because Nitrome is a.
Kick Chakra.
He's a gamer.
Chaco, stop!
I have muted Chaco.
Nitrome climbing the elevator, very interesting strat. Doesn't. Nitrome with D aggro here.
Interesting path and Cloiss is going for this crate. I wonder why.
It's three bombs. Three is like
a nine years. Really
you better get rid of that that one.
I don't follow your rules. I only follow the rules.
Oh my god, wait. Cloiss.
That was close.
Oh, he was close.
Cloiss almost got mini.
Well done.
Cloiss making sure to reset for the next split. Which will be the one bomb split.
Going to game three.
No,
it'll
be the tutorial
split.
Nitrome was very unlucky with the.
He did Cloiss it out.
Nitrome, so there's gonna be one more race.
It's best of three. They're 1-1.
What?
And getting shot control twice, that must be very rough.
Yeah. Hopefully that will not
affect
Nitrome.
Yeah, Nitrome was very unlucky. Cloiss played very well.
Oh my gosh, wait a second, we're breaking a Twitch record. We just hit 1 billion viewers. Shout out to the viewers.
My.
Hey!
This is like the Infinity War of the offshore
same number of dollars.
If the viewers look very closely, they'll see that the commentators all have a bias towards Cloiss because we're all over on Cloiss' side.
Yeah. So true, Besky.
Indeed, Chaco, indeed. Nobody has commented on my. Nobody commented on my amazing message in
commenting.
The.
Because you're not a runner. We have to commentate for the runners, okay?
No, I said nobody's commenting on my message in the thread. The Nitrome versus Cloiss thread. I said this is a very close best of three so far.
Yeah, I'll give it some attention.
I'll ignore it.
It's getting buried by the camp, probably.
It is getting buried by the camp.
Speaking of countdown, in my one of my races where you counted it down, you wrote 2 twice in a row.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
That's for the tension. Sure.
Cloiss doing the blackout glitch instantly.
Cloiss starting before Nitrome, which is good because they won't have to sync up loads for a while.
Nitrome misses one blackout glitch.
It also means because he starts ahead, but he's ahead of Nitrome on him.
True.
So the runner score is being 1-1 right now means that they should start the run on 1-1, but I think they should not.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they need to do tutorial work. Cloiss placing his bomb and not getting push blocked, I'm very proud of him. Nitro placing his bomb and not getting push blocked.
Avoiding a push block, yeah.
Was that
the mass jump?
Yeah, Cloiss got
a mass jump. Was that a mass jump?
Cloiss just mass jump.
He went for that normal three and got the 2 out of 3, so it's pretty easy. I stalled on the go.
Nitrome not going for the teleporter in the shop.
It's the backup.
I'm back from my cosplay.
Like, why would you start your race on the 1? Seems like
Cloiss has been 6 mass jumps in a row.
Cloiss exits at 125, whereas Nitrome exits at 120. Nitrome is about a solid second set.
I wonder if Fudgy would do rock, paper, scissors on the scissors and not on the go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Oh wait, it's shoot, not go. Do you do it on shoot or scissors?
Taco is...
I do it on scissors, but like, if you do it on the scissors, you just don't say shoot.
We've all been you,
another
one. Commentators.
Playing on scissors just makes the other person win.
Wait, where did
true.
You go?
It does! Wait.
Did you notice when I was playing chess, Cloiss was losing, and now that I'm not, Cloiss is winning?
Cloiss isn't winning.
Nitrome is hit by an arrow.
Oh, look out for the Cobra, Cloiss. Oh, I need to do that.
Getting hit by a clean anti-air from the Cobra.
Oh, look out for the bat. Even if you're on top of it, it doesn't matter in AC turns. If you're touching the ground, you are not able to jump.
I'm tempted to put rock paper scissors in the Google Translate and see what comes out. Polish. That's helpful. Google Translate.
I wonder if Google Translate can do commentary as good as me.
Probably be better than us.
Oh, look out for the combo!
No,
it's gonna slow your son.
Well, I think I did quite well in the first race.
What? Nozuki du papieru kamienigo.
Oh, I'm sure that was good.
I can get Google to actually just pronounce that for me. Let's do that.
Yeah.
Nożyczki do papieru kamiennego.
Does that come through on Discord stream? Probably not, right?
It does not, yeah.
But it does come through on actual stream.
Nitrome to use the rope instead of
the
being
time
ripping.
To the free space. Okay.
We've seen a lot of specialty shops without jetpacks so far.
Oh, it's
free. It's often the non switched all characters.
What is it?
Really
it's not bad.
It said scissors
for hockey paper. Google Translate is such
oh,
a good
oh, nice
tool.
Dodges by Nitrome.
Oh
Nitrome
no!
Back.
Oh,
but not
that
enough
is
enough to get the Cobra.
So Cloiss takes an early lead.
As he enters the 10k split, we'll see if he gets another mag.
That was very rough luck for Nitrome, getting RNG'd in this race in the last shot.
To be fair,
was
it wasn't completely RNG.
I mean, it was RNG that the game spawned a Cobra. It was also RNG that the Cobra was spinning there. It was also RNG that there was a spike.
It's also RNG that the Cobra was missing.
It's also
RNG. There we go.
There's a jetpack. That's huge for Cloiss. Lots of bombs, compass, jetpack, all.
What
on earth was that Nitrome exit? Oh my god.
Yeah, it was
the
exit.
Actually, not all of the gold, despite being on the 10k split. But it's gonna be fine.
I think gold is probably
not
a problem.
Tries to
spider
be
might be though.
He has 20
points.
Cloiss,
please.
Oh, Cloiss.
He misses three
times. First try, though.
There's
his
face.
He actually missed four times.
He almost jumps out.
He missed four times because the last throw was two bombs. It's a double cover.
Great gold collecting here by Nitrome.
Nitrome not trying to dupe any of the pyramids.
Might not know about that tactic. It was recently discovered by Mazarak.
No.
That's
been known
in,
since
the
like
gold
20...
jumps into your hand.
That's around the time Mazarak.
Are you the oldest class in
money glitch?
Cloiss
is
going
to get
bound by getting the Ujjat. You'd love to see it.
I wonder if he's. Oh, he's not going to get the egg.
Yeah,
it's
a shop right
now.
Cloiss
oh
is,
no,
she unfortunate for Nitrome.
Now,
and he
Cloiss
skips
has
everything.
Exit shopkeeper. That's so nice. He's down to 1 HP.
Ooh,
and
oh,
now
no,
down
no,
to 0 HP.
Yeah.
Yeah. He missed the
not quite lasting long enough.
Oh no.
I already looked away, or I assumed he was exiting already.
And Nitrome taking another death,
Cloiss
so Cloiss
is
still
right
a full split ahead.
I would just reset it.
Yeah,
okay. It gets reset. It's
just
there.
The game
resets.
What does that mean? I hope my game come off me. Sometimes the game mercy kills you.
Now, Cloiss's loadness timer is actually 1 second behind Nitrome, so maybe this that accounts for the difference.
Could.
Oh my gosh, we are gaming?
Oh, I have a Steam notification.
What was Cloiss's computer cooking?
Cloiss does not opt to go for the Haunted Castle this time.
I think Nitrome opts to rob the shop for gold. Finds two random questions.
Yeah.
Wow,
it's calculated.
Yeah, that's what happens whenever you don't think you'll get gold. The game gives you like 50k on the exit.
True.
But there was not a lot of gold on the ground, so I think it was worth doing that in the end.
Yeah,
Nitrome resets.
Both on the same split again, despite Nitrome getting out RNG. So, yeah.
Cloiss is on
Cloiss has been getting
2-4 though.
Yeah,
could be
Cloiss
on
2-1
shortly, depending on. Well, will be on 2-1 shortly, but.
I mean, no matter what, it's gonna be on 2-1 shortly.
Regardless,
it just depends on which.
Cloiss, Cloiss using the fact that if you're far enough over a ledge, you can Cloiss a rope one tile away from the tile.
It's very
block
useful.
Even.
It's one of the more interesting strats.
Yeah.
Cloiss going to 3-1, but
yeah,
Cloiss
is the only person that knows how to do that. I've tried it in a
You just have to be teetering.
I do it by accident all the time.
Cloiss is going for the Haunted Castle. For some reason.
Last chance to
push the bombs and it's slow. I don't really get why.
For fun.
Just for fun.
That's probably why.
What else would you use it for? Speed? I don't know what speed is.
I think more people should do
Cloiss,
things because they are fun.
Castle, I'm gonna specifically not go
Wait, the exit can be there? In the Haunted Castle?
Cloiss
yeah.
Opting not
I've
to get the shield.
I've only
Ooh,
seen
nice
the exit
on the
far left.
These runs are hot.